darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because aversion softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and a vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of calmless stone. Neath the hollow of a street lamp, I turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. And no one dared disturb the sound of silence. Who said I, you do not know? Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the Southwest felt its warning in the words that it was for me. And the sun says that words of a prophet are written on the subway walls and tenement halls, and whispers in the sound of silence.